Man, I've been thinking about the way it hit me. Ton of bricks, don't need to mention, but must say it quickly, up and up and say it with me.
Even though the road racing scene is obsessed by time, the athletes, I mean, you're still running the majority of the race around a big group of people. And yeah. I mean, all you need is one other athlete next to you. You don't even need a big group. And you get really competitive and you utilize, you try to feel, you know, like, are they hurting as much as me? Can I break them? Like, what do I need to do to break them? And so, even in a long road race, you're still looking at, you know, the marathon distance. You're looking at 18 to 24 of getting really, really competitive with somebody, and if you can't run away with them, the race, you're doing that the last 2 miles.
Sure.
So if you can, for me, it may seem kind of crazy, like I'm breaking it down like a track and field race, but there's a patience component to it, a big, big patience component to this, and there is still very much a racing component to this. On the corner getting fly, another one again, gonna make to order your size, singing life is what you make it.